The Republic fleet must have got the message Karth sent as we were crashing onto that planet. Maybe we can use their arrival to our advantage. If Malak is distracted by the attack, we should be able to get in close enough to dock on the Starforge and hunt the Dark Lord down.
This is Admiral Fawn Dodonna to the Ebon Hawk. Do you read us?
Admiral Dodonna, this is Bastila Shan of the Jedi Order. We are receiving your transmission.
It is good to hear your voice, Bastila. We had thought you were lost to us. Karth's transmission reported that Malak had taken you prisoner.
The Jedi sent to rescue me from the Dark Lord did their job well, though I am sorry to report Karth did not survive the mission.
His loss is a great blow to the Republic. We could have used him in this battle. We were about to fall back. We're taking heavy losses against the Starforge.
Don't pull back, Admiral. You have to attack the Starforge now. Otherwise, the Sith will use its power to destroy the Republic.
I'll try to press the attack, but we can't hold out much longer. Not unless you can use your battle meditation to turn the tide. This is Master Vandor. A number of Jedi Knights have joined our fleet under his command.
Bastila's power could help you win this battle, Admiral. But it will mean nothing if Malak escapes. Destroying the Starforge is secondary to stopping the Sith threat once and for all.
What are you proposing?
A small squadron of Jedi Knights in snub fighters could penetrate the Sith blockade and dock on the space station. If they can find Malak, we can end the threat of the Sith forever.
I'll order the fleet to press the attack and provide some cover for your fighters. So what of Bastila and her battle meditation?
Bastila, you and the Padawan should join us. We will need the combined strength of our entire order to defeat Malak.
As you wish, Master Vandar.
And may the Force be with you.
The fools. Even Master Vandar did not realize you've reclaimed your identity as the Dark Lord. The Jedi Strike Team and the Republic forces will provide the perfect distraction as we hunt down your ex-apprentice. And once we have slain Malak, I can use my battle meditation and the power of the Starforge to crush the Republic fleet. All our enemies will be destroyed in a single glorious day.
You made it. Several Jedi have already gone ahead into the Starforge. We have to strike while we still have the element of surprise. We have to find Malak. A victory by the Republic fleet won't mean anything if the Dark Lord gets away. Come on, before they... Damn! So much for catching them unprepared. We'll deal with these Sith. You get into the Starforge and find Malak.
Thank you. The Sith will want to cut off our escape. We'll stay here and protect the ship so we can get out of here once Malak's dead. The Sith will want to cut off our escape.
Lord Malak, a team of Jedi have penetrated our defenses. Their fighters have landed on the Starforge.
This is not unexpected. The Jedi are formidable opponents. Send the Starforge's battle droids to deal with them.
Lord Malak, forgive me, but how can mere droids be a match for the Jedi?
You underestimate the power of the Starforge's droid army. Dispatch the droids.
Of course, Lord Malak. The Jedi have invaded the Starforge. Destroy them. Destroy them all.
Oh,
What can I do?
What?
What can I do?
Yeah?
Yes?
Huh?
Why have you disturbed me?
I have news, Lord Malak, about the Jedi.
Ah, the Jedi. Did my droids pass their test? Did they destroy our enemies?
No, Lord Malak. The droids could not stop them.
Strange. I did not think there were any among the Order who could survive an attack by an army of the Starforge's battle droids.
It was Revan, Lord Malak. Your old master is with the Jedi here on the Starforge.
Yes, that would explain why the droids failed. Revan was always strong in the Force. Very well. Send out all available troops, the apprentices as well.
Do you think think they can stop Revan, Lord Malak?
Of course not. But they will slow Revan down. That will give me the time I need to fully prepare the Starforge's defenses. I am curious to see the true extent of this space station's capabilities. One as powerful as my old master will make an interesting test subject.
Yeah. Oh,
Yes?
Huh?
I'm here. Hmm? What?
Yeah, what do you want? Your... Huh?
Oh, weakness! Yeah!
Summoned us, Lord Malak.
Bastila has betrayed me. I must select a new successor to be my apprentice. One who will one day take the mantle of Sith Lord away from me. Of all the Dark Jedi that have sworn allegiance to me, you three are the strongest. One of you will have the honor of becoming my new apprentice. If you prove yourself worthy.
Tell me what I must do, Master. Anything.
Revan is on the Starforge, looking to reclaim the title of Dark Lord of the Sith. Wait here for my old master. Whichever one of you deals the killing blow to Revan will become my new apprentice.
We will not fail you, Master.
Perhaps you will triumph, but even if you fail, it will give me the time I need to complete my preparations of the station's defenses. And then we shall see if Revan can stand against the full fury of the Starforge.
Yeah, what do you want? The war... Yeah, there were... But I... Is... Your... Yeah, what do you want?
I'm here.
Yeah?
I'm here. Thank you.